Hello guys, Fluffy here, and today we are going to be looking at something that I bought from the store. I thought it looked really cute. I did open it, but I did not open the rest of the package. It says Who's Inside, and it's Lost Kitties. And yeah, this looks fun. I'm gonna try and see what's inside. So, comes with this fun rubric. Put that right there. So, it comes with a lot of cats. I love cats, as you guys know. I do love a lot of other cats too, but yeah, this is a lot. I wonder which one I get. We'll have to see on the, Okay, onto the box. So, okay, we got that out. Let's see what is inside. I see some blue. This is a blind bag. Oh, I've never really opened these, so I don't know what's gonna be inside. Okay, this Play-Doh is like brown. It's like something. I don't know if this is supposed to be like a Play-Doh box or something like that. Probably. Okay, this is also made by the creators of LPS, so that is awesome. I have a strong feeling we need scissors, but yeah, I'm gonna wait. Nope, there's a brick right there. Okay. Who do we have? Oh, look, it's this little pink kitty. Okay, there we go. So it looks like it's challenging you. Or it just won something. It looks pretty cool. I'm gonna stand it on this corner right here. See, and there is something else in here. I see it. It's like pink. So now I'm digging for this pink thing. Oh, it's like a little food, I think? I'm not sure what this is. But there we go. I love everything. Okay, anyway. I will clean this out. I can see something. I found something in here. What is that? It's a trophy!
That's cool. I guess this cat got a trophy for like being winner or something.
Or it looks like challenged someone or won something. That's what it looked. Honestly, this kind of looks like peanut butter.
Wait. It shows like them in food. It shows like food everywhere. On this,
that's now
thing. You can see there's like stuff all over it. So this might be, this must be this.
This is like
milk or something.
I don't know. I'll clean that off too, but it looks like he got number one. Good job.
Good job, buddy.
Now let's put this out. Oh, it's catnip. Okay, this is
so
like, what is this?
Peanut butter.
What is this at the bottom? No, that little weird, this thing must be catnip. Is this a sticker? I suppose so. Or yeah, it's like a little
Lost Kitties is actually pretty cool.
Yeah, it's made by LPS, did you know that?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Well, Hasbro. It's made by Hasbro. Which is...
it's like a tiny little cardboard poster.
Can it?
Yes. That is awesome. It's like, yay. He doesn't have a cardboard poster. So, yeah, that's... it. Let's see what category this guy falls in.
Adorbs. His name is Gato.
Gato.
Gato. I think I said that.
Gato. Okay.
The one I really want to get next is that one, Baller. He looks really cool.
Who's that?
But yeah, there's so many more. You guys should totally go to your like local Walmart. Okay, they're in Walmart, okay? So,
if you go to your local Walmart, you'll find one of these adorable things.
Does this ever dry out?
They're very adorable.
You should just put in a canister of these.
There you go. So, here we are. You get one cat. You get a whole bunch of Play-Doh. You get a little accessory. And a little so it looks like that's official. Yeah. And you get...
You can hang that up on your sticker. It's so tiny, though.
It's a sticker, look! The little sticker outline.
Oh, it is.
I'm going to keep it as a poster, though. Like, I can use it on my toys. This looks like it was very awesome.
Thank you.